I mean, this kind of feels awkward. Like, it feels like maybe this range is like the nuts, but we're still jamming. This is kings, like it's kings. You know, what are you gonna do? We're just trying to time that RNG, trying to time the cycle, trying to time it with kings, make sure he wins. I mean, like, either you have it or you don't. King 10 suited, what the fuck, hold. Oh, come on, hold. Yes, boom, my kid's asleep or I'd be fucking screaming right now. Boom, fuck yes. What's going on, guys? Welcome back. We are back. Good luck us, obviously. Obviously, good luck us. Good luck to everybody else that's playing today. Going home sick to sweat the tournaments. I like it. No, you should work. You should work. Appreciate the love, but you should definitely work. I would work if I was you. So far, it feels like this player VPips a lot of hands. But it's early days. Came here to bang, boys and girls. It's probably a 90% male audience, but boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, there are definitely ladies watching. It's definitely possible that I, you know, mix this hand to call. That's a possibility. Could definitely have just called. That sucks. You obviously want the call, but we don't do it fold this hand, so. Let's win a flip. Oh, we flop a jack. Hold. Hold. Yes! Woohoo! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. These are getting big. These flips are getting big. Oh, shit. Told you I was going to get excited. We're fucking excited. Woo! Yes. Yeah. I won't always 2-bet here, but I will 2-bet on occasion. I will call as well. Well, I'd shove with my actual straight draw bluffs here, like 7-8 suited and shit, but I think I'm just gonna check fold this one. Oh, that's ugly. Oh, that's a good flop though. Ooh, sometimes you gotta suck out. Sometimes you gotta suck out. Whoo! Might have done that one. Good luck, us. Hold. Oh, that's such a beautiful flop. Oh, shit, that's sexy. Woohoo! Yes, baby. Today we are running pure as fuck. Pure as fuck. Holy shit. I never run this good. This is amazing. What a day to run good. Woo! Yes, baby. Shit, I am running pure as fuck. Holy smokes. You guys see that sick call I made with Ace Queen of Diamonds? Holy shit, what a sick call, right? Can't believe it. Didn't have kings. I think isolating his hand's fine. Could have done that. I just owned him. Way back. Alright, well, it's basically going to be left on the 5k just because... because we busted everything else. So, and we're not gonna keep loading. I don't think we're gonna keep loading. So. Pretty nice pot to win. spots seem huge, but they're like not for a lot of chips. Like there's just like not a lot of chips in play at the moment. Maybe he's trying to time that RNG. He's trying to time the cycle. He's trying to time it with kings, make sure he wins. I mean, like, either you have it or you don't. I don't know what the fuck you're thinking about. King 10 suited? What the fuck? Hold. Oh, come on, hold. Yes! Boom! My kid's asleep or I'd be fucking screaming right now. Boom! Fuck yes. Fuck yes, we just did that shit with fucking 10s. Boom! That's why you. Why didn't he just jam? Why did he raise call pocket? Why did he raise call king 10 suited? Why did he just raise call king 10 suited? Anybody know why the fuck that happened? Kind of felt like that was gonna happen. This is actually close to fold. It's a bad fucking card. Could have folded preflop. It's close. Obviously, I could bluff with this hand, but by just jamming. But I think there's too much of this range. It's like aces and ace king. I think that those, I just don't believe that those hands fold enough, so. I think that hand folds. I wasn't sure that he would 3-bet not all in with 10s. So if I thought that he could have 10s, I would have jammed, but. I thought that that was going to be. I thought that that line was protected well enough that. And I wasn't sure that those hands would be included in it. Yeah, I mean, like, there's definitely, like, a really solid argument for jamming the river. There's definitely a really solid argument for jamming the river. Definitely a pretty solid argument for just sticking the stack in. But, but I thought that the preflop construction was made it less attractive. Jamming's definitely the worst option. Jamming's definitely the worst option. Jamming's the worst option. Some people are saying, you know, like I chose the worst of the three options. I mean, maybe I should fold preflop. It's definitely close. What the fuck? What the fuck is that bet size? Oh, boom. Boom. That's the bet size. Like, is that bet size a thing? That stacked up? Like, fuck no, it's not. Put me in. That'd be good. Fuck, he has a straight flush. What the fuck? No, I'm just kidding. Maybe he does. We don't know yet. Oh my god, we have a bunch of chips now, guys. We have a bunch of chips now. Obviously, jamming is totally standard. Back to this. Fuck. Could have called. Oh, that's a bit brutal. It's a huge spot. Oh my God, I was actually gonna jam. Oh my God, that's fucking brutal. I was definitely jamming. That's so fucking brutal. Oh my fucking God, that's brutal. But there's no shot I can call against that. Ah, that's fucking brutal. That's so much. That's so many chips. We're dual wielding final tables. Here we go. Good luck, us. This is for all the marbles. All right, Spraggy chat prong hard. Yeah, Spraggy's trying to carry me. All right, we got called by ace queen. Hold, come on, that's a bad turn. Oh yes, boom, fuck yes. Fucking about that shit. There we fucking go, let's do it. Ace king's a drawing hand. Nah, ace king was fucking made there, baby. That's what we do. I'm about that one. That's fucking good. It's a good spot to 4-bet. Nice hand. Strategies here, so yeah, I can do a lot of different things. I'm gonna be bluffing without two hearts in my hand pretty often, so just gonna check fold here. Obviously, I could bluff and just put this player in. Betting range on the turn to that sizing is wide enough that I don't really need to do that. Always. But I'll bluff sometimes this hand. Yeah, let's think about raising. Just thinking about it. Every time we play a big pot with this player, I can't fucking improve. Check fold, dude. Felt like ace two of hearts and just check fold the river. You can do it. Feels like a bet's coming. Feels like with the tank, the bet's coming. Yeah. That's annoying. Five would be nice. A red five. Difficult against this bet size. So the DLs are clean enough. Sucks. That sucks. Don't have to defend this hand in this scenario. Still have Jack X plenty. Fucking hell, can we hit a flop, please? Okay, at least we won a hand. Fucking hell. Could just fold this hand. It's actually close. Folding would be like totally okay. Folding's actually probably the best. But whatever. I could fold this hand. Opening another hand, I could just fold. This is a flop I check back a lot, with a lot of hands, because of that. Ah, fuck. These are due with ace king though. All right, good luck, us. Damn it. I was gonna check raise the river. Somehow I don't think we get the call from King 10 offsuit though, so it doesn't really matter. Woo! We ripped it there. Sorry, I didn't mean to, like, I forgot that we just played that all-in pot in the Super Tuesday three-handed, and then we just jammed in the fucking 1K in the 5K. So you guys missed that. I apologize. A little bit of a sweat for me though. Woo! I'm sure you guys wanted to sweat that shit too, so I apologize though. So just like that. So 30 bigs, big blind versus button. Obviously ace king is in this range. Obviously pairs are in this range. But we're not raise folding ace jack here. Gotta win a flip. Don't do it. Oh, and we lost the flip. GG us. GG us. There goes the fucking 5K. Fuck. Right on the money bubble. I probably should have open jammed the ace jack. I don't know if I should have raised called. But. Yeah, that sucks. But I think in that scenario, that's what I'm supposed to do. Yeah. Cheers. Thanks, guys. Peace. Bye-bye.